Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? And what's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff we're sending?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
To get the supplies, yeah, she'll have a good shot. You know our dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
Do other people think you're funny?
No.
What's compartment syndrome?
If too much pressure builds up in your muscles, the blood can't move in and out of the tissue.
Tissue?
Kind of like the skin inside your body.
I don't know.
I grew up around doctors. Like, no. See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass.
okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Oh, I guess so.
To look at that code again. Damn it. What was it again? Check that code again. cool. Huh. How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
Okay.
Yes. many Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
I'm curious.
I don't know.